Hey, what's up, folks? In this project, we're making a brake light with the Circuit Playground. This uses the built-in accelerometer and NeoPixels to make an automatic brake light. A 3D printed mount allows you to attach the Circuit Playground case to the frame of your bike. This senses when the bike is braking and lights up NeoPixels when the bike is slowing down. When the bike is at a full stop, the NeoPixels will fade in and out. The code was written in CircuitPython and uses the Circuit Playground library. It uses the accelerometer to sense when the CPX is in motion by averaging the values. The NeoPixels are triggered when the threshold is met multiple times in a row. Check out the guide for a full breakdown of the code by Dylan Harada. The bike mount is designed to be 3D printed without any support material. For a stronger and more durable part, you can use PETG filament. This uses the clear case for the Circuit Playground and a tripod screw adapter. To power this project, we'll use a 500 mAh rechargeable battery and a slide switch with a JST adapter. We wired up a slide switch and made a JST adapter so we can easily disconnect it from the battery. A tripod screw adapter is secured to the mount and features a threaded hole for screwing into. A 1/4-20 screw adapter is used to attach to the clear case. The slide switch is press-fitted into the built-in holder right behind the battery. The clear case for the Circuit Playground is designed to snap fit and features a built-in slide switch and buttons. The case attaches to the tripod screw and easily connects to the JST adapter on the slide switch. The battery is secured to the mount by sliding it into the pocket. The slide switch can then be plugged into the battery. The mount is designed to flex open so it can fit over the bike frame. You can clip it right under the seat and slide it up and down to adjust its position. To secure the mount in place, insert an M5 screw and tightly fasten to a hex nut. We think this makes a great addition to any ride and hope this inspires you on your next bike project. Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more projects from Adafruit.